Welcome, everybody.
Hunt's over. Fight's on.
To this pathetic wasteland. Why are we being hunted? Are we being hunted? We are being hunted. Okay. Well, this is Horizon Zero Dawn, and this is the kind of thing that happens here. We get detected by a big scary guy. And we have to fight him with 3-0. Very useful. Very useful. Let's put some in him. Come here, you big stupid idiot. You got two of them, huh? You got two of you? I ain't afraid of you. Ain't afraid of you. Where did you go now? Where did you go? Yeah, it don't feel good, does it? Take that, you stupid guy. So this is Horizon Zero Dawn. My name is Will. I am very happy to be here. I'm still sick, still coughing, still having a bad time with all of that. I'm gonna do my best to push on through, because there's no sleep when your lungs are filled with liquids and your bronchies are all inflamed. There ain't nothing you can do about it except keep on keeping on. So this is going to be a bit of a long fight, don't you think? Don't you feel that way? Where'd you go? Nice. Nice. Where are you at? Oh, hi. Where'd you go? Shoot more arrows, yeah? More and more and more. Now you're frozen. Now it's gonna hurt when I hit you harder. Oh, dude. Woo! Ouch. Wait, he uppercutted me. Oh, he did it again. Oh, frozen guy, here he is. Nice! A little too nice. Alright, he's on fire. You'd think he put himself out digging deep like that, but... Nope! They're still after me. Everybody want me. Where you at, jerk? Bro, I'm not gonna wait for you all night. I'm just not gonna do it. Just gonna walk off then. Nice knowing you, idiot. Of course, of course. Oh! Gross. Come on, man. Don't you think that's a bit much? Woo! Alright. Let's get rid of this. Okay. Hi! Alright, we're moving on. We're moving on. I don't have enough health for this. I don't have enough health for this. We're moving on. This is ridiculous. Stop being ridiculous. We have to meet the queen. That's what we're here to do. We're here to help the queen and her darling boy escape the Shadow Carja. That's the goal. Let's head over here. Can y'all help a brother out? Okay.
Get it while I can.
No more problems, huh? That was easy, huh? Just run away. That's what you do when you're in doubt. Some good stuff here. Grab it, need it, want it. Thank you. Oh, what are you guys dead? What happened here? A bunch of these dead dudes laying around. Was that a monkey I heard? Heard something. Music's getting sad. Ooh, potion. I have to grab all this. I need it. I needs it. Oh, it was a fox I heard. Oop, missed. It's okay. You can get away, Mr. Fox. I don't need to kill you today.
Need them soon enough.
Nice. 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 Look at here. Gimme. Really? That's all you are. Yeah, you ain't worth crap, man. Ooh, look at that sun. Beautiful. Beautiful.
These will keep.
Alright, so this is one of the higher level quests we've done. I believe this is like a 28, 29. Maybe it's a 30. Maybe it's a 27, but it's somewhere in there. Let's give it a go, shall we? You're up there. Okay, not a problem. Not a problem. I can jump. I can jump. I can climb. Aha! Nice. No, I'm not going to read this. My voice. Voice not good. So let's just move on. And head this way. Sweet. Hey guys. What's going on?
You're Three-Toe Hordeev, right? Vanasha sent me. What happened?
I got hornswoggled, that's what. Vanasha batted her lashes, wiggled her hips, and promised us treasure. Clear a path for the royals, she said. Sneak past the garrison and skewer a few watches. Hardly a bother. Little did we know there was a damned monstrosity lurking underground. When will I learn not to gawk at skinny girls?
Why do you think Vanasha swindled you?
My crew came to Sunfall because we heard the bounties were fat. She offered us the fattest one of all, enough to retire on. It's my own damned fault for taking the bait. Should have known I'd end up with a rupture in my useful parts.
So Vanasha needed safe passage for Nasadi and Idaman, but it didn't work out?
She made it sound so sweet and easy. Find the best path to the lake, make sure it's safe. What could go wrong? Turns out, a lot. Like bloody murder in the grinding jaws of a heinous death beast.
Something attacked you from underground.
Oh, you picked that up, did you? I wondered why the Shadow Kaja didn't pay attention to the pass. Well, they don't need to. A rock-eating demon guards it for them. It tunnels in the dirt, breaks through the earth, and blasts rocks from its stinking face. I barely escaped. My comrades weren't so lucky. I might shed a tear if they weren't all cutthroats and cheaters.
Well, we can certainly kill that thing.
Vanasha will be here soon with Nasadi and Idaman. I've got to destroy that thing in the pass before they arrive.
You're not too bright, are you? Well, we didn't last long against it, but I'll tell you what I know. It has armor everywhere, a little less at the rear. And when it goes underground, it will lose track of you if you're quiet. You might even be able to keep it from going under altogether if you hit its big crooked arms hard enough. That's all I can offer, friend. I promise to look solemn at your funeral before I hit the bar.
Alright, so we're gonna mess this thing up, aren't we? We're gonna mess this dude up. If it's only one, it's not gonna be a problem. Well, that was fast, wasn't it? Alright, let's go. Where you at there, dummy? Where you at, you big dummy? Alright, we want him to come out. There he is. Not quite like that, though. Alright. Let's knock off some armor. That's what we're doing. Oh, no. I didn't realize what that hurt. I mean, we fought these guys before, no problem. I don't see what the issue is now. Alright, let's hurt him. We want him to stop going underground. We can fight him. No problem. Ah, we took out one of his feet. Alright. I was trying to jump there. Nice. Alright, he is down. Let's hit him. Uh-huh. This is terrible. This is a terrible way to do this. Nope, this way doesn't work that great. Let's try this. There we go. Get that thing going. Right in the belly. He is dead as hell. You can suck on that, ha, Dave. Level 42. Fantastic. Wonderful. Look at me go. Well, buddy boy. Oh, we still need three. Okay. Let's jump up here. Well, look who's the big hero over here. Not three-toe Hadiv. Didn't even turn around to look.
By the radiant sun, I can't believe it. I thought that evil rock jaw would grind you up. After that miracle, all we can do is wait. Vanasha will be here soon, along with a boat that'll take the royals across the lake.
Ah, little Huntress. Glad you accepted my invitation to play bodyguard. Where are your men, Hadiv? It looks like something chewed you up and spat you out.
That's pretty much exactly what happened.
The way is clear. Can we go?
I like how you always cut to the chase. In this case, literally. It won't be long before you're followed. Don't be afraid, Meridians. We've got excellent protection. Oh dear. Here come the Shadow Carger, and they're very angry with me.
I'll hold them off.
Very noble of you, but when I start a fuss, I like to finish it. Not that your assistant isn't welcome. Hwadiv, get Itaman and his mother to the shore. Carefully. So it comes to this. I must say, after 2 years under the heel of these zealots, I'm ready to extract a little blood.
Well, here we go, huh? Alright, let's place traps.
Here's good.
Why not? Cool. Awesome. I wish we could have more time. I would place all my traps. Mm-hmm. Okay. Look at that. Look what I did. Very sneaky. I will not. I'm gonna lay more traps down, dummy. Look at me. Even one in the bushes in case they get clever.
Let's make it hurt, shall we?
Nearly ready.
Well, where they at? Boy, wouldn't it be funny if they came around a different area? Here they come, here they come, here they come, here they come, here they come. Look at the idiots.
More of the bastards, get ready.
Here comes more. Hi. Oh, I don't get caught up in there. Just wait it out. Wait it out. Hi.
Well now, seems I worked up a bit of a sweat.
Alright, are we good talking to her now? So, that was a waste of traps. What's going on?
I don't want to jinx it, but we might be in the clear. A bit late, aren't we, gentlemen?
Sorry, ma'am. The boat's waiting.
Damn, I spoke too soon.
This one's mine. Get to the boat.
You know, this time I think I might be out of my league. If anything happens to her, I will be very cross.
We're not going anywhere.
What is that? A Thundermaw jaw? That ain't nothing, man. Ain't worried about that, dog. Alright. Let's just do what we always do against them. Knock off the good parts. Woo! Oh, man. Oh, my gosh. Okay, knocked off a few key parts of him. Doesn't have his mouth guns. He lost one of his missiles. Accidentally blew off one of his canisters, though. That's gonna hurt us. But the big idiot's on fire, isn't he? Stupid dummy's on fire. Deal with that, kid. Now I'm also out of health. And that's a problem. Whoop! Let's try a little freeze. It does so well against everything else. Let's see how that goes. Whoop. Use this rock. This rock is perfect. Alright. Let's recharge you. Okay. And I want that thing gone. Come on, knock it down. Woo! If we can knock that thing down, that's going to be a huge, huge gain for us. Alright, we got to freeze him again. It's kind of useful, wouldn't it? I thought so. Gotta stick behind the rock. Well, he found us. Okay. Alright. Oh, he knew where we were. Oh no. Oh no. Roll, roll, roll. We're running out. Oh no. Our freeze is all gone on him because we waited too long. See, he's got a little frost canister on his belly, but it's hard to get to. Might be it. We might be dead. All right, let's see if we can make a potion. We can make one. We're in trouble. Alright, but he's lost his... Oop. Oh my god, no. Oh my god. We're doing so well, too. Oh, come on. Come on. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, come on. Live. Oh no, route. Get the canister. Oh no. Oh, we're gonna do it. Oh yes. I can't believe we made it. I thought I was gonna lose. That was a very close one. Okay. Let's grab that. Let's talk to you. Or grab from you. Sweet. have that. We need that, man. Alright. That works out real nice. Let me mute this for a second. Very good. Alright, let's grab some goodies here, yeah? What are you? You're metal shards. You are wonderful. Okay. I think we're good here. Let us... No, we need the health. We need to grab the health, man. We can't just go around with no health.
I'll find a use for you.
I mean, it's here. Grab it. Okay. Let's move on, yeah? Make sure you're good there. Running low on sticks. And the other good thing about crafting all this is that it clears up the inventory. Very important. Let's go to the shoreline. See how our people are doing. Maybe they can congratulate me. Maybe they can thank me. Maybe they saw how badass I was. Hello.
Not exactly a royal barge, is it? Oh well, defectors can't be choosers. Let's get aboard, shall we? You've done a good thing. Maybe even ended a war.
Maybe. But my war just keeps going.
Edamon, my brother. Welcome home. You have nothing to fear. You are now under the protection of the Sundom. My protection. As is your mother, she will not be harmed. You have my word, Law of the Sun. Aloy, it seems I see your influence everywhere. You've done so much for the Sundom, and it will always be appreciated. You have my thanks. May you walk in the light.
Appalling. I spent 2 years in the Forbidden West setting this up, and the redhead gets all the credit?
I'm still getting paid, right?
You'll be lucky if I let you live. I couldn't have done this without you. When we meet again, I'll give you a proper thanks, I promise.
Well. Look at there. And looky here. There is a quest over here that can be done, that can be activated. Let's go talk to this dude. See what it is.
Buy what you need, leave the rest.
I barely turn a profit even in the best of times. Especially since I usually hand out what I can to those in need. Would you care for some fruit? Better enjoy it before someone runs off with the rest of it.
Has someone been stealing from you?
Yes, almost every night. Not enough to force me to close shop, but definitely enough to hurt.
Have you found any sign of the thief?
Just a couple of old rinds near the storehouse. Not much to go on.
Why haven't the guards looked into it?
The guards blame the wildlife, but I doubt they believe it. I guess they have more to worry about than a woman and her livelihood.
Is there anyone you suspect?
I've known most people here since childhood. None of them strike me as a food thief. You want to talk about other vices, however?
I know how to track. I could look for the thief.
Really? Thank you. You could start in my storehouse by the river. Someone must be desperate to steal rather than just ask me.
I'll see what I can find.
Threat not stopping when you're...
Okay. You know, this is level 15. It's not very far away. We have a little bit more time here, so let's go ahead and nail it out. There's another one over there. Let's not worry about that one too much. We must have missed these. So, let's just get focused up here, yeah? I feel like this is an area we haven't even been to yet. Alright, looks like there's two of them over here? Yeah, not bad. Alright, where is the storehouse? Is this the storehouse? This is the storehouse, okay. We're here.
So there are Oseram in the Sundom now. I get up, I work.
Alright, I don't see nothing. Aha!
This barrel's been moved recently. There we go. Tracks.
Let's check it out, yeah? We can find out who did that. No problem. What you got over here, huh? Where are we exactly? Oh, we're up here. We haven't been up here yet. That's why a bunch of them are showed up. Alright. You know, we have no health. We have nothing, really. A dead rabbit. A whole bunch of dead rabbits. Look at that. Hold still. Damn it. What area am I supposed to investigate? Up there? Okay. No problem. Not worried about you. Aha.
Spoiled fruit. The rabbits seem to like it, though. And look, the thief dropped more fruit for me to follow. I can see it in all this grass.
Okay. Up here. Really? Really? Alright. Later, idiot. Oh, man. Alright, you're next. Alright, I don't want to worry about you no more, okay? Are you kidding me? There you go, you get killed. Now I'm looking for fruit, man. I don't gotta worry about you no more. I don't want to talk to you. There we go. Cool. Alright, be on the lookout for health and robots. Wait, where's the fruit? Ah, this way still. Alright.
Is this the last of the fruit?
Nice. Oh. Jerk. Alright. Mm-hmm. Look at this.
Okay, Boris, out of the way so I can have a look. Try the footprints this time.
Let's go check this thing out, yeah? Should be fine.
Must have climbed up.
All right, here we go. Oh, damn it. Linhawks aren't really a problem, but I don't have a lot of health on me, so maybe it'll be a problem. Alright, that's one down. Alright, avoid the frost. Alright, where's the other one? Oh! Look at him. Alright, that guy's gonna die. That one's dead. Alright, let's hit him. Let's hit him. Let's hit him. Woo! Alright, let's grab some health. That's the name of this episode. Grab some health. That's all we're gonna do. These guys aren't gonna drop any health items, so why are we even picking it up? Your focus thinks there's something there. Your focus thinks there's something there. What could be there? Well, there's a track. Is there something up there, maybe? I would like some power cores. Alright, let's keep moving, huh? There that is. you got over here, huh? There you are. Hey, buddy.
Thank you, Savage. You saved me from the sun's judgment.
I did what now?
I left the misery of Sunfall not long ago, knowing that I'd never be welcome back in Meridian. So, I've been stealing food from a woman at Bright Market just to survive. But the Glint Hawks must be the judgment of the sun.
You believe it attacked you because you were stealing?
Why else? What if I beg forgiveness from the lady? Will that absolve me and save me from the Glint Hawks?
I took care of the Glint Hawks, but yes, you should return and apologize. The woman you stole from is kind. She'll forgive you.
The sun has spoken! Thank you again, Savage. May the sun light your way!
Great. People finally stopped calling me outcast, and now it's Savage.